The closing ceremony for the Paralympics are this weekend. More athletes from Georgia to celebrate.
Between law school semesters, Matt Simpson from Atlanta has finished his second Paralympics in goalball. He scored 9 goals, Team USA taking 4th. Amanda Dennis from Peachtree City coming home with a silver in goalball. The women's team had a great tournament in Tokyo. And Hunter Woodhall, born in Cartersville, Georgia, won his 3rd career Paralympic medal with a bronze in the 400.